Hey, what's going on? Thank you for tuning in to Real World Creative, where I serve up tips that I've learned in the real world working as a creative. One of the major things that I find highly ignored nowadays is pure taste. You see, I mentioned before in one of these episodes that one should be really conscious about how much you're ingesting, what you're laying your eyes on, what you're listening to, and everything, because what happens is that actually comes out in a very profound way out into your art. If you're a working creative in the real world and you would like to publish something or you'd like to produce something for a client, as important as it is to study the material that you're going to be presenting, it's just as important to be paying attention to what you're digesting during that period. What are you ingesting? Are you drinking 40 ounces or are you drinking champagne? These are some of the things that are very, very important to think of. Now, to each his own, we can all do whatever we want. We can all eat what we want to eat and stuff like that. But if you're a real world working creative and you're producing something for somebody else who's paying you a damn good amount of money, then you might want to be very conscious about your taste. So how do you stand out? The way you stand out is by what you eat, what you digest, the books that you're reading, the music that you're listening to, the videos that you're watching. Are you watching trash, man? Or are you being high class and developing a taste so high that every time somebody looks at your work, they go, wow, this guy's got taste. That boy good. These are thoughts from the real world.